Hello, my name is Shayanta Shingupto and you are watching Fulcrum Drive. And today we're going to decide Punjab Kings, which is formerly known as Kings 11 Punjab's probable playing 11, their best playing 11 in IPL 2021. Punjab Kings has their task cut out in this year's IPL. They have failed to win the IPL title in all these 13 years and they will be looking to win that elusive title. Only in 2014, they qualified to the finals once where they lost to Kolkata Knight Riders and their captain back then was Australian skipper George Bailey. So this time around, KL Rahul will be the captain. KL Rahul also was the leading run scorer in IPL 2020. So opening the batting will be Chris Gayle and KL Rahul. Chris Gayle, probably one of the best ambassadors of T20 cricket over the world. He is one of the best performers of IPL all throughout the years and he's played for KKR and RCB in the previous year. So he'll be the opener along with KL Rahul, whose form will be very important for Punjab Kings. At number 3, we are keeping Mayank Agarwal. Mayank Agarwal is also an explosive and swashbuckling T20 batsman. He found himself within runs in the last IPL season. At number 4, we have Caribbean power again, Nicholas Puran, probably one of the most destructive batsmen of IPL, and he had a staggering strike rate in IPL 2020, so he will be our number 4. Number 5, we have Moises Henriques, who has a rich experience in the IPL. He's played for a lot of franchises. He'll be the number 5 at Punjab Kings, and he can also bowl. Apart from his batting prowess, he can bowl a couple of overs, maybe even 4 overs, who knows. So at number 5, we have Moises Henriques. At number 6, we are keeping Mandeep Singh. He can play as a sheet anchor. He can also finish. He's played for Punjab before. He's played for RCB. He's played for KKR too. And he's a vital cog in the wheels of Punjab Kings. At number 7, we are keeping Deepak Hooda. A lot of people don't know Deepak Hooda's antics. He's a very good batsman. He can also bowl spin. He's a very important member in the Punjab Kings lineup. At number 8, we are keeping Ravi Bishnoi, Willy leg spinner. He played really well in that under-19 sojourn for India when India finished as runners-up. At number 9, we are keeping Murugan Ashwin. Murugan Ashwin, who comes from Tamil Nadu, he's also a very good spinner who's played under the stewardship of MS Dhoni. At number 10, we are keeping Jai Richardson, who was bought for a whopping 14 crores for his antics in the Big Bash League. So his performance will be very important for Punjab Kings. Yes, there will be a lot of pressure on him because of his price tag, but then the kind of champion player he is and the kind of mentality he has, he is sure to perform. At number 11, we are keeping Mohammad Shami. He is one of the best, if not the best, he's one of the best speedsters of India because we have Jasprit Bumrah too. Mohammad Shami, his toe-crushing yorkers, his good line and length and his presence of mind, is a very thinking cricketer. Mohammad Shami will be very important in the Punjab Kings lineup. So that was our playing 11. Do let us know if you differ from us. We are open to suggestions and everything. So thank you so much guys for watching Fulcrum Drive. If you like our content, if you like this video, our editor and me, we are working really hard behind the video. So if you like the video, then please do share it, do subscribe to our channel and do like it. Thank you so much.